oh, we're gonna just collusion. No, Gabe plays Yang, and I don't necessarily know if he wants to play against Wookiee.
I don't even know if they're friends. So how is this collusion?
That's true.
Yeah.
Gabe wants to win. Who will emerge a champion? Here we go. Yang considered one of the weaker characters in this game, and rightfully so. He's gotten a lot taken away from him, but in Ultra, from what we've seen so far,
you know what? Let's put it in perspective like this. People like Hugging Bee, people like Mark Teddy, you know, there's a bunch of people who are using Filipino Man, using low tier characters and doing exceptionally well, which I think is nice. Yeah. It's changing the tier list.
A low tier character with a top tier player can change a lot.
I think we're just to the point in this game where everybody's used to the top tier, and then you bring out these low tiers, and it's like, what? Look at Oni.
Yeah.
Oni considered low tier. We've been in 2012 for 2 years now. Oni was considered low tier. Now look at him.
And then he's getting buffed to, to all oblivion there.
And right now, Gabe is just handling Sammy Fish.
Oh, sit down, says Wookiee.
Nice block. He knows how to block that, but doesn't know how to tech throws, apparently.
Oh, I like that. It would have been a true block string, I think, otherwise.
Oh. What happened, Sammy Fish? That was yours.
He had it.
Oh, no crumple. I'm surprised there.
Already in the corner.
Is this a sign of things to come? Is Gabe going to drop Wookiee for Yang?
She's a completely different character in Ultra, that's for sure.
I thought she was very easy mode when I was playing her in the build that we got.
Yeah?
Yeah, I thought he was very easy mode.
You mean Yang?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
All right, Gabe knows how to block this, though.
Doesn't even need to.
Just teleport out of there.
Completely hit invincible. You can't grab him, though.
Sammy Fish gained some good chip in there, lowering the deficit almost about even. Oh, nice poke right there. Oh,
woo!
Gabe knows that's not a true
block. Gabe's character.
Yep.
Of course.
But Sammy Fish likes to do that a lot.
Shout out to that video on
The LPN video?
Yeah, the punishes for stuff. Yeah. You'll see a lot of stuff like that in there.
Ooh, nice poke. I don't know if that's what he wanted to. Oh, nice punish by Gabe.
That's supposed to be a neck breaker for sure.
Gabe just walks into a stand grab right there. Gabe has not eaten a kunai, though.
Are they truly ambiguous, or if you play Ibuki enough, can you see all the stuff?
Yeah.
I like that.
Yang says, I don't care about kunais. Block knives with my hands. He thinks he's Chuck Norris, dude. What the hell? Nice box. Sammy Fish is just looking for a way to open up Gabe, and he just can't do it. Oh, nice frame trap. Oh, he drops the combo.
Here we go.
Oh, is it the X again?
No.
Nice tech. Oh, what is going on here, Gabe?
Oh,
nice teleport.
Yeah.
And Sammy Fish really has to stop going for that. Gabe is teleported out of a kunai situation almost every time.
Almost every time.
Oh, he gets hit by one. Right now, you guys hear the Tekken hype going on behind me.
Tekken is always hype. That's what I love about the community.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, Gabe just hitting him with random stuff. He's not blocking.
Oh.
All right, Gabe takes this one.
All right, I'm up, and you guys are going to see a rare sight. We're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back. More Wednesday Night Fights. Stay tuned.